I finally found Budak stew noodle version and I'm so excited to try it. Okay, so without further ado, let's go. I have decided to take it up a notch and add some Korea fish cake. They are so good, my favorite brand by the way. And I added in some tofu as well because why not? I love tofu. Okay, so this is the noodle and inside there are two packaging. By right, this powder, right, is supposed to add before serving, but the smart me did not read instruction before cooking. But anyway, they still turn out really yummy. So if you want to, you can add it before serving. But honestly, this is your noodle. You are eating it, just cook it the way you like it, okay? Because it really tastes good even though I didn't follow instruction. This is the noodle and let me tell you, this is really so damn good. But you can definitely make it even nicer by adding pak kimchi. So this is spring onion kimchi from Oba Jajang, and honestly it's my first time buying it and I was disappointed because they are chopped and cut into pieces. I prefer long spring onion kimchi without cutting them, but either way the taste is really good. Even though I eat it on its own, right, it was really flavorful, but I still prefer if it's uncut. Okay, thank you so much for watching. See ya.